I don't know if that's good enough. Anyways, hi. Today's video is going to be random triggers that I've compiled. Yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. I hope that you enjoy. I'm gonna try and stay not too close with these earphones, because every time I do, they squeak into the mic and it takes like literally forever to edit. So anyway, that's what we're gonna be doing. I want to smell good, so I'm gonna take some perfume. This is the 40, I don't know, number 40 something perfume. This is a dupe that I got in Italy for the Black Opium. So I'm just that's really stupid. No, that's not. That sounds really good. That sounds really, really, really good.
Hi. So, yeah, literally today's video is just random triggers. That tastes amazing. That's just water. One of the triggers that I have. I'm not actually sure what wedding it is, but it's my name, Rebecca. That's so weird.
person, and that's my name. My name is Rebecca. Ew, I don't love that name for me, honestly. I kind of want a different name, but it is what it is. But everyone doesn't think I'm actually Rebecca. They think I'm something else. Sorry, my family is yelling at each other. It's fine. Honestly, I don't care at this point. I was like, I'm filming, don't be loud. I'm sorry, that was also probably loud. Guys, I'm literally going nuts. Okay, I have some dark cherry juice mixed with, dark cherry mixed with cranberry juice here because it looks super dark. Actually, it's black water. Charcoal. Because I'm trying not to drink, even though that's all I want to do. Just kidding. Anyways, dark cherry and cranberry juice to numb the pain. Where is my lipstick thing? There's like a spot where I drink from. Guys, you don't need wine. You just need dark cherry juice and cranberries. Actually, no, which one? I think it's the cranberry. The cranberry is, what are they doing down there? Anyway, just let's forget it. It's like background ambiance, guys. I don't know.
I like more natural. I did Sukuna nails, which is from GJK, and they looked literally, they were the most perfect ones, but I think I'll grow into them. I like this length, which I hate. This is a new set. I literally love that sound. I also love tongue clicking, I don't know why. What else do I have? Oh, I have this. This used to be a cup, but it broke, so we put a candle in here. This is my favorite cup I had. Actually, I did a video like 2 or 3 years ago with it. Thank you. in here.
It's like a... Anyways, okay. There, no, I still have more. I'm just like trying to. Yeah, I don't practice today. Sorry. It was a message from my aunt and Duolingo. I'm in an obsession now with anime and Japanese, with anime and Japanese culture. I've always loved Japanese culture, but I just now have just started to get into anime and everything else, and I'm just like, Anyways, is what it is. I have a little, actually, good one. He goes, the worst. You are the worst. Anyway, let's swap my spirit animal.
April Ludgate. April Ludgate. I hate people.
I love people, but I hate them too. Brooklyn 99. This is my aunt. My aunt Diana. That's gonna be stickers. I'm literally so crazy. I'm not, I just feel it. Because my obsessions get crazy. Like, I'm literally obsessed with an anime. Anyway, who's this? Read Jujutsu. I don't know who this is, but he's telling us to read Jujutsu Kaisen. Who is this guy? I don't want to take up so much of your time. I was gonna light a candle. Let's pretend. Let's light a candle for 1 second. That sounds amazing. That's on.
is.
A GJK sticker.
I don't know, it's Coach always holding up a sign with Megumi, Yuji, and Nobara. Oh, and Panda. They're all there. I am so lame. I really want to get a Gojo stuffy or a Gido stuffy. I don't know. I think it's just funny. We all like have our little obsessions, and we all have things that we that help get us through the day. Anyways, that's been mine. Anime, and well, specifically just JJK. That's the one anime I'm obsessed with right now. Who knows if I'll get obsessed with more. And, you know, I would love to actually do, let's put it onto the universe, I would love to do like ASMR interviews with people. You know how, like, Amelia de Moldenberg, she does Chicken Shop Date. She started doing just interviews in chicken shops with artists and things, like people like that. I would love to do ASMR interviews with artists and people, like creatives, you know. I think that'd be fun. Imagine me doing an interview with ADs. I think that would be pretty awesome, but for me, I'm like, oh, that's not doable. But why not? Why not? I'm like, things are possible for you, but not for me. This is just me ranting. This is like, yeah, I'm yapping. This is Yap Central. Anyways. Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Ow, that hurt. I hope you enjoyed these random triggers. Sorry that I'm fidgeting a lot.